Rescanning with the Primescan is something that honestly just doesn't happen. It's different than conventional impression materials. Sometimes we take an impression and we have a void or a bubble, and then we have to go back and redo the entire impression. If there is a void or a missing piece of data with the Primescan, it's simple. We just go back to the acquisition, pick up the camera and rescan the selected area, and move on.